flight attendants, please enter the cabin before arrival.
Gentlemen, we have now been cleared for landing into London Heathrow International Airport. It's been our pleasure to have you on board with us today to prepare for landing. Please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened and that your seat back and tray table are in their upright and locked position. Your headrest and aisle armrest must be in the resting lower position at this time. If you have a seat that has a video monitor that extends from the armrest, that also needs to be stowed. As a reminder, the exit signs on this aircraft is identify each exit with a green symbol with arrows indicating the direction to the exit nearest to your seat. For Delta One customers, please make sure that your shoulder harness is securely fastened about you and that your suite door is open. Make sure that carry-on luggage will be underneath that seat and larger electronic devices will not be stowed in the seat back pocket in front of you during landing. You may continue to use your mobile devices as long as they are properly secured. If you're still holding on to a last-minute service item, please hand it to the center aisle for collection. We'll be on the ground just a few more minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to welcome you to London, where the local time is 5:45 in the afternoon. We do ask that you please remain in your seat, your seatbelt securely fastened, and all of the cabin luggage stowed until this aircraft has parked at the gate and our captain has turned off that master seatbelt sign. That would be the indication that it's safe for you to get up and move around the aircraft.